love's just a red, violet or blue. My heart is dead, I'm such a fool. Why did I fall for you? I gave it all for you.
New call on the channel. I thank my mom regrets making this purchase for me. Yeah. I'm in the car with my mom right now. I got this little thing for when you're in the car, you can like set it up on the air vent thing, right? And you can put your phone on it. And so we got it from Target. So if you want one at Target, they're $5. So we got Dunkin' Donuts and we're gonna be out a lot today, so I decided to do a vlog. So when we go get Greg, I will be back. I'm holding the camera now because I'm not in the front anymore. We just picked up Greg, but he don't like paparazzi, so I'll be showing him. And I got Dunkin'. Well, I already told you guys I got Dunkin', but my mom gave me the food and she's just amazing. We're in the shoe store and we just got a bunch of stuff.
You're a weirdo.
I have a mask on, but when we check out and go in the car, I will be back and show you guys what I got. Just left the store. We're going to more store stuff, so I'll be back. Just got in the car.
What?
Means I could take this off. So we bought like a bunch of shoes and stuff, and that was really it. I don't know what store we're going now, but when we get to that store, I'll be back. El Campesino!
El Campesino. We're inside of El Campos. We're inside of El Campesino, right? That's how you say it? We're inside right now, so.
So I look crazy, but we just got out of El Campesino. No, we left the El Campesino and just got the Target, and I'm getting this thing because it's like $4. This was only $7. I'm glad to see if my mom will let me get this. Okay, so instead of the other one, I'm getting this one because this one's better. We're checking out now. So I will be back when we're in the car. And I have my new Crocs on. We're rolling into Giant Eagle now, so yeah. I'm in Giant Eagle right now. I went to the bathroom and now I'm looking for my mom and Greg. So right now I'm kind of like by myself, and I don't really like being by myself because I don't like people. So yeah, I will be back like when I found them. So I ended up finding them and now we're in the car.
I can smell it, Dick.
Anyways, we're going to...
I farted outside the car.
Greg, I'm recording.
You farted.
It stinks.
We're going to
the
Bed Bath.
I tried to fart outside the
body,
car.
I don't know how to say
it. Right into the car anyway.
Bath and Body Works, that's where we're going. So I forgot to record when we were in Bed Bath Body Works, but we just left Bed Bath and Body Works. When I get home, I will show you guys what I got. Okay, hey guys, so we just got home, so I'm gonna show you guys like everything we got, well everything I got, so let's go. Ooh. Hold on. Okay, so first I got this like little white Puma bag. It's really cute. It was $25.99. But I just couldn't like not get this. It was just too cute. So it's good for like not traveling, but like if you're going somewhere and you need to carry shit. I did not mean to say that. You need to carry stuff. Put it in here. Ignore that I said that. That was an accident. And then I got some new socks because everyone, I don't know, my socks just kind of went missing. I lose things easily, so they're Adidas. And then from, best is for last, from Bed, Bath and Body Works. Jeez, I'm sorry. Bath and Body Works. I got a new candle because the candle that I have right now is about to be done with. I got matching. It's like a matching scent. It's the candle and the perfume. It's backwards on here, but it's Tiki Bay. And it smells really pretty. It's really just smells super good. And then I got like a small hand sanitizer with this little case. It has a turtle on the back of it. It's so cute. Okay, so like I said, best for last. I am like absolutely in love with these. Oh, and those Crocs that I showed you guys earlier, I got two from there. They're all the way upstairs, so I don't feel like going up to get them. But I'm not allowed to wear these until the fall, but like when school starts again. But I love these. They're boots, and they're so soft on the inside. I'm like, they had a black pair, but I liked the gray better. I just love these. I'm taking like the stuff out of it. So I can't remember if I'm a size 6 or 7. So my mom just got a 7. So even if they are too big, it'll be fine. Because I'm maybe like by the time fall comes around, I'll grow in. Sorry about that. Greg called me because I left something in the yard and he's mowing. I'm not sure where that cut off at because I don't remember. But, these, oh yeah, but I can't wear these until the fall, so probably, like, by the time fall comes around, I'll probably grow into them a little bit, so it'll be fine. But I'm, like, in love with these. They're so cute. They're not Uggs, but I don't really care because I already have a pair of Uggs. I have 2 pairs. I have a pink pair of Uggs and a brown, I have a pink pair of Uggs and a brown pair of Uggs. So, this is a bear paw. They kind of look like Uggs, but they're not. But they're just as good as Uggs, maybe even better. So, yeah. So, that's everything I got. This video was kind of... No, it actually was pretty long. So, if you're still here, put a thumbs up, maybe subscribe if anyone's actually watching this. If anyone's watching this and they like my videos, I can make more videos. This is just kind of like a first video. Well, it isn't my first video, obviously, but the only reason I got another channel is because new phone. But there is a better quality on this, and I am a tad bit better at editing. So, maybe this video will be good. I'm not saying this video is going to go viral or anything, because I already know it's not. But if there's some people that like this video and want more, then I'll do more videos. Bye, love you guys.